we got to York to see the Second York Yule-Tide Express. It's all by 6009 Union South Africa on the Outwood journey, and it's been like a turn like it's going to be by 6223 Duchess of Sutherland. It's written now the A51 cross country to Newcastle, and so far see you by then. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this railway journey today. See you.
Right. This is 2136.
Thank you. point in a few minutes, we'll be gone.
Are you, because I'm on my message, I'm going to message, and I'm still off. thought someone's in there then.
About coffee, aren't they?
Yeah, it's cold,
I've
had it for a couple of days.
Yeah.
Changing weather.
Yeah, that's right, yeah. Lucky
I had
that, haven't I?
No. Carry on.
Lucky I had one a few months ago.
Yeah.
And lucky I had that one since.
Yeah, it just lingers, doesn't it?
It just lingers, isn't it?
Yeah.
It lingers for about 10 days.
Yeah. So yeah, I think we've been spoiled, you know, like 3 months of hot weather and then all of a sudden.
Yeah.
Frost
and that's it. Yeah. Sore throat and
runny nose and whatever.
Yeah.
We're a bit late,
haven't you? Yeah, a bit late, about a few minutes late.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a minute to yuck. About 2 minutes late anyway, because this was a minute late getting out here.
Yeah.
Not sure I feel like. And then we were a few minutes late getting out of Donny, so. Okay.
20 odd. Right, we're now in New York, we're in the National Railway Museum. Just waiting on now for the Union to arrive. Got reported 9 minutes later at just south of Norwich, so hopefully I'll see you by then. See you later. Right, still in the National Railway Museum, yes. Here's a railway card held on my lad. Still holds the 126 mile an hour record, is still out today. And then they've got Duchess Hamilton. This class barely held the world record. For Mallard took it for all time in the late 1930s. That's the class they went. That's the class 37. 40. And there's the. That's the 4-foot-2 Atlanta. Toyota 4-foot-2. Henry Sterling's 4-foot-2. One of the two left, one of the other two boilers, large boiler landers left. And there's a double friend, fairly low cost. And there's Chasewood's Lone Star, Chasewood's Star class, Lone Star. And there's the dynamometer car, where they did the world record for, my lad. This is the one of the original star car slow cars left, and there's the Sterling single, the Sterling single. There's the Great Western Rail car, Atlanta car, and there's the Southern Railroad car. That's the Yarmouth's Stanier tank. Make sure you have 4-4-2. 2-4-2. There's the North Eastern 2-2-4. There's the hospital log. Hospital coach. And then there's the North Eastern's 06-8 tender engine. There's the rocket, did the radio trials in 1829. And there's the one lands, when the 11 car slides in there is left. And there's the furnace where it's all far out. And there's Evening Star, one of the last ones, the last nine has to be built in 1960. Spent five years in service, plus she got rejoined in 65. And that's the builder's plate, which she was built. There's the builder's plate, which she was built in Swindon, 1960. There's the class 20. There's the Chinese logo. And there's the Southeastern Chetland's 442 tender engines. She's in the next door. She's in there.
It's here, is it?
Yeah, it's here, yeah. She's in the nosh head.
Right.
Yeah, going back. She's going back on the 10th for maintenance. And See if fast customs in the air. Still here in the air. Here in the air. Check them. Looks like it. Still here.
Yep, she's still here. See through this window. See through this window. That's just a Sutherland there. I'm going to tow the New York and Yule-Tide Express back as far as Peterborough. And that's fine, Scotsman.
Go in there, go in the cat bike. can get in the cab here if you wanted. Right, we're now here in the shed. And see how much work is done on Grizzly. Stuff to go on the engine. Just to get the airbags back on the bursting wheel, bursting lever. So there's still plenty of deer on the tunnel. The tunnel's been painted up. The tunnel's been painted up now. She's back in action there for next year. Looks like the tender wheels have been timed now. Back out next year, so hopefully. So the strong smell of being fresh paint. And the brand new cylinder castings as well, so. Because the other ones were well on the line, so. That's the class 37, and there's a Delta as well. This lockout here is one of the big gripping lockouts.
Oh?
Yeah. So she got preserved by the neck.
Turn to the demonstration starts in just under 5 minutes' time. The front of the railway, turntable barriers, and the turntable demonstration at 11 o'clock.
Okay. 4 minutes. 4 minutes. So. King Emma the First should be due back next year, hopefully.
Well?
King Emma the First. She's down in the East Lanks, not the East Lanks, but the East West Somerset Railway. Yeah. Well, the only operation of King left is King Emma the Second. She's now not allowed on the mainline, purification issues. Yeah.
Seven
central pivot point, they can move it round very easily by hand. Well, I think it's about time we turn this one. I'm sure that's what we want to see. In order to do so, though, we have to be free to move, and at the moment we're bolted into place. So Pete's going to release the bolt, and then he will switch on the power. Sound shows that we have power, which is good, but just before we set off, it's health and safety time. When this turntable was installed back in 1954, this was cutting edge technology. Unfortunately, it didn't fit a very effective brake. We do have a brake, but it doesn't stop us very quickly. So please can I ask if everyone can take a step back from the turntable and make sure, please, there is nothing on the turntable, such as arms, legs, bags, children, cameras, anything like that. Okay, I think we're okay to go. Okay, Pete, take us away. Thank you.
See you later.
Right, now back in York Station. After about an hour in the National Railway Museum. I've seen two of my friends already, so I'll see you. But just waiting on a brother of the Union, that's before we're leaving Pittsburgh around time, so hopefully I'll see you later. I'll see you later.
We had a very smooth traction of the day. 6233, Duchess of Sutherland.
Thank you.
7. Alright.
Long time.
20 minutes dead light in a minute. 20 minutes dead light. 6 minutes light. Yeah, it's coming down the line.
11?
Yeah. Where are the main tracks today? 6233, Duchess of Sutherland. So, guys, spoke us weird.
What?
They spoke us weird. Duchess.
Yeah. It's west of down there. Yeah.
Well, that's the inner end.
Thank you.
Georgia. Might be behind this.
Put your clips on YouTube at all?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can you hear it? Yeah. Here we are. There's the same lot. Here we go, the main traction of the night. See which terminal of the night? Union, South Africa.
What's your name on YouTube then?
Jamie Maltby.
What?
Jamie Maltby.
I'll have a look then. A couple of weeks ago. Thank you.
something. Bar humbug.
Decent shot. Like the emblem. Didn't play like emblem. No danger.
Thank you.
South Africa. Here he comes. Look at my view.
Coming late.
It's just raining, it's just getting past anyway, really. The next week. A good whistle. Museum, yeah.
Yeah. All right. What?
How old?
80 years old. 80 years old. Oh, she's got this in her mouth. Yeah. Thank you very much for meeting me
later. I'm going to meet you him. All right.
All right. See you later.
Right, here are the unions of Urban Command coming in, and the Duchess. And just wait on the Duchess to be ready to spark coach. And I'll see you about it. I'll see you later. The Duchess coming back. That was the spark coach. And the Duchess back. Right, I'm just waiting for my train now. Look, I'm not really waiting around for the Duchess anyone, just so I'm going to be train back on. So, and I'm waiting for 9:16:45 back to Sheffield. I'll see you back then. I'll see you later. Next time around, next Saturday. train over, the slightly delayed 1646, 1645, cross winds down to Plymouth. And then, well, I'll get for Sheffield on this train. I think it's a 5-car.
Yep,
5-car. Two, one. 34.
Sheffield station, it's calling point a few moments. Take care of the train from around, just a double check, just got the radio. So now shortly arriving into Sheffield.
Slightly bit of time to hear anything like that anyway. We're going to end out again, both the Duchess and the Union. Off where we go, the Duchess again in Lincoln on Saturday. And it's my first time to Lincoln already, for the first time in 2 years. So hopefully it'll be a good day out for a change. Hopefully didn't spoil my day. Didn't rain, obviously. So, right, it's time to wrap this documentary up. And thanks for the company of the staff of West Coast Railways for driving both locos there. The support crews for the Duchess and the Union. And the staff of Raritan Company. And also the gravy transport company you operated, you did on that train. And actually, right, turn on this documentary up now. Add me as a friend on Facebook, following me on YouTube, Twitter, Instagram, and Flickr. And one film on this video is which is copyrighted by me, January 2018. If you're trying to make it, print screen it, or whatever, I'll be on to you. So thank you so much. And on that bombshell, thank you very much for watching. Good night.